Hello folks, St. Paul Steam here with the Jensen 55G, heavily modified. She's had a lot of modifications done to it, and a lot of special engine tuning. She has not been run on steam before, and it's coming up rather nicely, and I think we're ready to go. It's going to have a lot of gunk in it, I know, because it's been heavily oiled. There we go. Now she's cleaned out. Well, she's showing 16, 17 pounds, so I better turn the juice reducer down. So this one doesn't take much. Nice, good, slow runner now. Look at that. Okay, let's hook the generator up to it here in a second. Make it work. Be right back. Okay, we got the belt on the generator. Chain, it works best on the second from largest pulley, I found out. And when you want to use the generator as a transmission, all you got to do is merely just unscrew the light, and you gain quite a bit more power. As you can see, that incandescent light takes a little bit of power. LEDs do much better. Got an LED bulb here, I think is a good one. See what kind of difference that makes. Doesn't draw down the engine at all. But it pulses. I think I got my juice reducer down a little too low. It's down around 3 pounds now. Alright, turning the juice back up. Incandescent back in. We'll let the steam build back up. I've turned the juice reducer way down. Alright, a little closer. Yeah, over 3 pounds pressure right now. Gonna climb again. man. Good strong heaters in those immersion heaters, though. I really like them. Well, let's finish this up. There we go. Thanks for looking, folks. Bye now.